Hey everyone, here's a quick video to get you started setting up your MIDI hardware. Don't forget to plug the USB in from the MIDI timepiece, and then from there all the appropriate MIDI outs to ins and ins to outs from the various pieces of MIDI hardware you're going to use. From there we got to set up the audio routing, so plug the TRS or TS cables from the audio into the patch panel below the 828, and then patch the patch panel into the mic inputs of the 828. So you go patch panel outputs patched into the 828 mic inputs, keeping track of each piece of gear you're using. From there you got to make sure that the mic setting is selected on the 828, and then you can open up your Pro Tools session and create the various tracks that you're going to need: MIDI, mono, and stereo audio tracks. Then we need to do the input routing for our audio channels, 828 and whatever channels you're plugged into. The last thing we need to do is set up the MIDI output routing. So select the appropriate port on the MIDI timepiece corresponding to the hardware device that you're using. They all should be on channel 1. That should get you going. Let me know if you have any questions. Send me an email.